Hi there, and thanks for joining me again. My name is Amy Castillo, Operations Manager for Collegial Services. Wanted to talk to you today about why it's so important to have a great LinkedIn headline during that job search process. Collegial Services is around to help job seekers connect with the businesses that hire them. And one of the key things that we always tell job seekers or students that we might be working with looking for employment opportunities is to have a great headline. And so I'm going to show you how to go ahead and edit that today and what that means for you as a job seeker, especially a young college student or recent graduate. So LinkedIn allows you 120 characters in this section right here, your professional headline. So for me, as a working professional, I have my title, the organization I work for, and my email address. But for job seekers, it's really important to identify, you know, what you're doing now, what you're looking for in the industry that, you know, you're hope to be in. So as an example, you might say something to the nature of senior studying communications, looking for a fall 2013 internship in the broadcasting industry. That's a great headline. It provides a ton of information for any recruiter or employer that might be looking for interns for this fall quarter, fall semester. Another really great detail to add in your headline is going to be your email address. This is especially important because not everybody has upgraded accounts on LinkedIn. They might have a basic account, and if they do, then they won't be able to find your contact information, or it won't be as readily available. So putting it in your headline makes it really easy for any employer or recruiter to contact you if they are impressed by your LinkedIn profile and you know, want to bring you in for an interview or maybe just have you send over a copy of your resume. So I highly recommend putting your email address. It should be something professional, some type of variation of your first and last name, and then obviously whatever handle you have, whether it's Gmail or Hotmail. Really try to avoid any kind of funny anecdotal emails that you might use on your personal time. Really take the opportunity, if you don't have one already, create a professional email address, either on a new account or change your existing one. So go ahead and save that information if you made any changes while we were doing this video. And so now you'll see here, after I say that I'm done editing my headline, that it reads my title, the organization I work for, our tagline, and my email address. Now for you, as a job seeker, you want to identify what you're currently doing or looking for, maybe the university you're attending, what type of career or internship opportunity you're looking for, and maybe even the industry that you're interested in. And then most importantly, your email address. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time.